Yo, Wagwan is that guy in my life where he come in from that Eastside Gaming. Come follow the Twitch.
You don't know me, but I know you.
Should I hang with the red or should I hang with the blue? Yeah, kill yourself, nigga. Bitch, nigga. Kill yourself. Bitch, nigga, kill yourself. Well, I thought, fool, you better do the job before I do it. You from 805? You from the 805? You trash if you from the 805. You claim it 805, boy. Shut up. Slow ass boy. Little slow boy. He's a slow boy. I better not catch you slipping on that block, boy. We waiting on you to slip. We waiting on you to slip. I bet I catch you slipping on that block, boy. Make you do that block, boy. If I catch you slipping on that block, boy, I'll make you hit the block, boy. Hey, Matthew, shut that shit up, you weak as hell. That boy left, Matthew? Yeah, he left. Talking that 805 shit. What's your name, little boy? You house of OGs, huh? You house of OGs. You house of OGs? I'm finna pull up on you. Come on, Vamanos. Everybody, let's go. Come on, they can do it. Where you at, boy? You not in the city with it. You not in the city, boy. Yeah, I know. You weak as hell. Your rank is 10. Join my crew, so if you want to get your bars up. Yeah, you can make money. You can make enough money to get a car. You just gotta have that grind. Real big. We make them big deposits, boy. I got the block hot right now, boy. Y'all ain't work me, boy. I got the block hot. The block is hot. The block is hot. Son, you can't hold me. They can't fuck with me. Hey, you wanna see something? Watch this. Son of a B, that's what you gonna do to me? That's how you feel? Hey, where you at, man? We gonna pull up. We at, boy, we pull up on that block. Make you do the block, boy. We pull up on that block and make you do the block, boy. Pull up on that block and make you do the block, boy. That boy got hit by a damn, what's his name? We on your ass, boy, again. Once you just buy a Allegra, it's pretty fast. It's like a Dodge. Yeah, officer down, nigga. Officer down! Officer down! Man, he got hit in the head. That boy got hit in the head. How he still driving? That boy got hit in the head. How he still driving? Y'all not even where I'm at, boy. Y'all not even where I'm at. I ain't nowhere where I'm at, boy. Boy. He got me fucked up doing that bullshit. Y'all, you're not even killing nobody. Shut up, House OGs. Who you didn't kill? Nobody. You ain't got nobody. Shut up. We talking all that. Me, vominos. You talking all that vomino stuff. You ain't kill nobody. You got nobody. You got nobody. Talking all that high power. Yeah. Oh, you got a handle. You got a handle on you either. Oh, God. She got an iPhone on bio right now. Let's see how many shots. There we go. Hey, where you at? If y'all outside, then drop a low. Tell them hop it now. Me and Duty low. Me and Duty low. You say you bought that life, then drop a low. Oh, he flipped my shit. Hey, a bitch for that. You try to flip my shit, you gonna hump that. You say you bought that life to drop? Hey, you wanna sell some dough with me? House of OGs, you try to make some money? I get you some bands. You said these rocks with me. Anybody need them banded, cuz. These boy dumb as hell. Watch this shit. Got him. Man, this is the way I live. House of OGs, you want to work for me? I can put you to work. Man, this is the way I live. You tell them about that life to drop it low, drop it low. You say you bought that life to drop the low. Say you're about that life to drop the low. Boy. Yeah, we got this shit. Hey, I'm from Bay Area too, but you from 405? Them little, they some little niggas. I know you talking to them. They little niggas. Get them little money. I done this shit before. I got at least 15 of these things that I built. You what? You claim that you from the 415? You from the 415, or the 510, from the 717. But I'm so Oaklandish. Bro, I'm already, I'm 150 and up, bro. You know I'm good. These niggas, they... But I'm gonna do more. I'm gonna put in more work to them niggas. Cause I'm a big dog. Check my stats. Check my stats. I got at least 20 of these things underneath my belt. Bro, you from the 415? You from the 415? Are you from that filthy? You from the filthy? You trying to run that little Bay Area game on me, boy? Don't try to run that little Bay Area. Bro. You talk to them, they under 8500. And who playing all that stupid ass music? I'm sending the pilot the coordinates. Okay, softly approach. The only crew I know who can speak so little. Shit, I be doing casino hops myself, bruh. So it's all good. Add me as a friend, you got this shit. I do the preps and all that. Which helipad? On top of the casino? On top of the casino? Who are you talking to? Which one? But which character? Brother, where is you? Who? Which character is you talking to? Because I don't might know. I'm the only one on the mic. I went to the top of the casino. I don't know.
The lift hatches should be in front of you. Time to break out the rappel gear. You're doing this the old-fashioned way.
Well, tell them what we doing. I don't know.
No cameras in here, huh? It's a long way down. If I were you, I'd get started. Hey, some of these hotel security feeds are wild. If I sound distracted to you, blame the VIP penthouse.
It's silent and sneaky. Do not shoot. Could make all the difference. It's silent and sneaky. I got your back, bro. Tranquilizer darts. One scratch, and our Texan friends will be out for the count.
Obviously, these guards aren't here for their IQ, but if they see or hear a drone, you can consider yourself rumbled. Just don't get too close. Nice shot. Alright, that camera just went down. It'll be back online soon. And remember, if you bring down too many at the same time, they'll hit the alarm. Coming through! We should get away with that one, but take out one more camera and they'll know something's up. You can't shoot down many cameras. It's the kind of thing security tends to notice. Hey, before they go to the vault, today's takings are stored near where you are. It's up to you, but might be worth a detour. It's a two-room system. One of you needs to hold the access button in the security room.
Oh, right here.
Through and grabs the cash.
Oh, right here. The vault is right here. Yeah, I got it. Yeah, I got it. I know what you're talking about. I know which one you're talking about. Yeah, I know what you're talking about. All right, here. Got you.
Okay, here we are at last. The lower level. Naturally, it's heavily guarded. The cash is on the cart.
Those niggas is under 50, rank 50. They just there for a bag. They just there to collect money. Yeah, have me at the frame. I'll be doing preps and all that. In the elevator? Where y'all at? Y'all took the elevator?
You're so close. See that security man trap is just beyond it. Good. Very efficient. Well, he's not ringing the alarm. Drone. See that? That's your man trap, so pay attention. You'll have to swipe both vault key cards simultaneously at separate control panels. That unlocks the system, but even then, we can't open both the inner and the outer doors simultaneously. Everyone needs to get inside so we can... And we are dark. Goggles on, everyone. Looks like they don't suspect a thing. So let's make the most of it.
All right, let's go. Swipe. All right, I'm in position. I'm in position. 1, 2, 3.
Get everyone inside the man trap now. I can keep the first door open until you're set.
Shit, we live on Twitch with it too. We live too on Twitch. Yeah, we live, baby.
Like we live. The room isn't there. Happy days. I know this is a special moment for you down there, but trust me, it's about to get a lot more special on the other side of that door. Break out the laser drill. Let's do this. The lock mechanism should melt like butter. You just need to target the weak points. Don't rush. If you push the drill too hard, it'll overheat. We're not on a time limit until we're inside. There's disc 2, and number 3. Okay, right side's all done.
You've been talking to yourself the whole time. That's why it's getting kind of confusing, because you're doing a hell of talking to yourself while we trying to navigate this mission.
Did somebody say diamonds? You should have. Right there, on the carts. Good news. Seeing as we stayed under the radar, we have a little more time here.
I'm doing a hack.
Quiet for too long, it triggers the alarm as a fail safe. And did I mention off in here, they'll flood the place with nerve agent? No? Okay, well, I'm mentioning it now.
I just did two hacks back to back, bro. What you mean for this? That was one of the most emotional niggas I've ever played with on the game. Y'all seen that shit. That nigga didn't even know. He's so emotional. Damn. That's why I'm playing, doing e-games with Negroes is weird. Because Negroes be having hella shit going on in the background. That's why I'd be cool actually playing with the teenagers. No MJ, but the teenagers and all this shit, because they actually be able to pump in some hours and really do shit. These niggas be motherfucking bitching. That boy would not stop bitching. That nigga was doing a whole lot of bitching. Bitch squad. Bitch ass up. I'm like, nigga, you've been talking to yourself directly for a whole time. I ain't never seen a nigga talk to himself and be so stressed. Negro, you literally talking to yourself. The other niggas didn't even have mics. Like, the other niggas ain't even have no fucking mics. Hold on.
That boy was stressed like a hoe. That boy was stressed as a hoe about motherfucking what? He said, oh my god, wrong Negroes. I got the wrong guys. Never mind. He an Australian hoe. Hey, I heard that shit. That nigga bitchy.
That boy was bitch. Mostly, I'm like, damn, son, you bitching, answering the niggas, you saying something to the niggas first. You better be back on the long day. Shut up. You got the same. You got old boy. He got back on her again. That one Melrose nigga, he trashed. He left. Yeah, thankfully he left. Let me see if I got some eye gun. Like, what about your friends? Are they gonna stand around? Are they gonna be around? Oh yeah. What about your friend? Alright, for sure. Damn, son, like that? That nigga said 15%, though. Do none of the damn. I guess this shit. I ain't do none of the damn prep, right? Oh, gee. Thank you.
break out the rappel gear. You're doing this the old-fashioned way.
I got it. I got it. The door. There you go. Hold on. Load in. Let's go. Downstairs. Alright.
You're so close. See that security checkpoint? The man trap is just beyond it.
He already had the boat. Damn. Dead bodies in the hallway. I don't know why he even over there with you.
See that? That's your man trap, so pay attention. You'll have to swipe both vault key cards simultaneously at separate control panels. That unlocks the system.
All right, one, two, three.
Yeah,
he's a top dribbler too.
Let's do this. The lock mechanism should melt like butter. You just need to target the weak points. Don't rush. If you push the drill too hard, it'll
Oh, Carlos, I thought, see, he did all that. Is he a top driller? All right, I'm about to go get to the code. I'm about to do the hack on the left. I'm doing the first hack on the left.
Did somebody say diamonds?
All right, get that one, get to that one, get to that one. I'm getting to this one. Oh,
we have a little more time here. Now, your hacker can block the security sensors while you're in the vault, but only for a while. If the system goes quiet for too long, it triggers the alarm as a failsafe. And, did I mention that if the alarm goes off in here, they'll flood the place with nerve agent? No? Okay, well, I'm mentioning it now.
We got hella time, that's what's up. Yeah, sure. Yeah, for sure, man. Abby, bro, I'm going to do a prep, too. I got some prep I need to do. So for sure, I got you on some prep. I think I'm done. Can I grab some more? Carlos got it.
40 seconds.
Yeah, we got 4.9. 5.
30 seconds before the failsafe alarm, so make the most of it.
Yeah.
20 seconds.
Two, three.
That is the mother load. We cleaned them out. You really cleaned up down there, you know? They're not going to know what hit them, except for the insurance bill.
All silent still.
You know, if we pull this off, it'll be the crown jewel of my career. The hardest achievement on the console of life. That's how we like it. All right, the camera just went down. It'll be back online soon. And remember, if you bring down too many at the same time, they'll hit the alarm. You did good down there. This is gonna be a nice little payday and a whole lot of smug satisfaction. check on the vault so they know it's been robbed. The good news is they have no idea who or how.
Which button?
The cops are on their way, but you can still make it out undetected if you do exactly what I say. If you're caught now, the shit really hits the fan. The side doors are back through the staff entrance. You're almost there. And we are dark. Goggles on, everyone. Looks like they don't suspect a thing. So let's make the most of it.
Are you talking about that vote that we missed in the little cash vote? Oh, shit. All right, what's our escape? Which way are you going?
So just stay out of their way, keep your cool, and get to the buyer. You should avoid the bulk of the cops this way.
You said fuck the getaway car. Why you say that?
Making it to your ride. The driver has the getaway car in position. I've pinged you the GPS. Get to the buyer. Don't bring the cops, and we're home free.
We almost. Hold on, hold on. Call up. No, no, I still see her. You right here. Is that we really at there? He almost there. He almost got too much.
The cops are confused as hell. Don't get seen
near. Yeah, yeah, right here, right here.
I think your GPS for this tracker.
We got a car. Where the other car at? Oh, I see it. Yeah, he did. Where you at? Yeah, where you at? I got you. I'm about to pick you up right here. Where the chopper at? How you get to it? Yeah, I ain't struggling. I'm shaking these stars. I'm underneath. I'm in the town. Nah, that's what I usually do. I take the tunnel. Nah, bro. out this shit. I'm out right now. I'm about to be. I'm out of it. What are you talking about? What are you talking about, bro? I'm right here. I'm on. What are you talking about? I'm in a car. I'm driving. I mean, I'm driving still. Y'all good? Where y'all at? Yo, Wagwan, is that guy not like that? You coming in from that East Side Gaming? Yeah, come follow the Twitch. Yeah, bro, I'm live right now on Twitch. Add me as a friend. My Twitch statement is my PSN. You can add me too, Carlos. Yeah, man, ODLHRDN. Yo, Wagwan, is that guy not like that? You coming in from that East Side Gaming? Yeah, come follow the Twitch, son. Man, y'all ain't give me no ride, man. How the hell y'all expect me to shake 5 stars? Just out in the open? Y'all ridiculous. Drove all the way here, man. That shit, wow. I got some of them. That's cool, man. No tank. Actual tank. We still end up getting pennies. All that shit we was hearing. You came in this bitch doubting the shit out of us. We did all that work. You did all that hollering. And we only got motherfucking 15% of all that shit. You got 70. Yeah, wow. We about to see your cut. Hey, yo, man, follow me on Twitch, bro. ODLHRDM, man. We dropping the hottest mixtape for GTA. We about to drop the hottest mixtape for GTA, son.
For real.
We got 2.6. We got 500.
Nigga, the people got more of a cut than we did. Y'all seen that, man? They did all that work. That nigga did all that hollering. Going at this nigga doing all that hollering, whining, bitching. I ain't even never heard a nigga be that damn annoying at work. Wow. I ain't ever had a motherfucker be working next to me and be that damn annoying at work. That's crazy.
Sick. Alright, y'all. I'm finna head out, man. Good looking, man. Man, crazy. Alright, man, what?